Did you know that in Squid Game, the phone number on the mysterious cards is actually real and belongs to a Korean man? He was receiving over 4,000 phone calls per day from people asking wanted to be in the game, unaware that it is fiction.